Now, firefighters also responding to a blaze early today, happening around 1 this morning on Cheyenne Street. A total of 3 houses on that street were on fire. Crews worked quickly to put the blazes out within 20 minutes. One person was in the home at the time, but was able to get out. Investigators are working to determine the cause.